The 6th WCO Global AEO Conference kicks off today at the Shenzhen Convention and Exhibition Center in Futian District and is scheduled to run for 3 days. This summit on the AEO system stands as highest-level global conference in this field. Inaugurated in 2012, this year marks the conference's debut in China. Under the theme, Harnessing the Power of AEO Programs for Inclusive and Sustainable Global Trade, the event features an opening ceremony, 8 plenary sessions, and 6 streams. Over 1,200 attendees from more than 100 countries and territories have convened at the conference.
今年1月份我们拿到了这个AEO的这个认证，那么通过AEO呢，我们企业现在管理上更加规范。 我们企业出口的产品主要出口欧美国家，我们以前的增长20%、25%的左右，那么现在获得AEO企业以后，地方海关一看见我们是AEO企业，放行的速度非常快，通关非常便利，而且做到高效，而且是安全可靠，对企业的出口信誉是非常有好处。所以我们今年一季度的增长比往年的增长要快，一季度我们增长的30%多。
The AEO concept is based on the customs-to-business partnership introduced by the WCO. Enterprises accredited with AEO certification are expected to enhance their global competitiveness, benefiting from streamlined clearance processes in international logistics.
我们公司总部是在深圳市龙岗区坂田，主要是生产电视机、广告机等显示类的产品。我们公司现在是集团下是有4家 AEO 的高级认证企业。AEO 高级认证企业给我们公司是带来了很大的便利。首先第一个就是海关的查获率是大大的降低了。 之前我们公司的查获率大概是 2% 左右，自从通过 AEO 认证企业以后，查获率直接就下降到 0.5% 以下，提高了通关速度。
Eye Shenzhen, be your eyes.